Can you win Britain's Got Talent?
I would like to think so. Absolutely, I would like to think so. This is the hardest stage for me. I'm really nervous, but we'll see what happens. This is the show that I've been working towards, and I really hope that the judges can see that. Hi, my name is Suleiman, and help make my dream come true, because this is it. Who's
bad? Do you do whatever you're doing professionally, or you have another job?
No, I'm a trainee lawyer, and I've been doing this... Yeah, I'm guilty, thank you. No, but I used to do this when I was a kid, and I've been doing it in the evenings and on the weekends.
Okay, well, we're curious. Off you go.
Thank you very much.
Hit it.
Kind of thing where it's really unexpected, it's full of surprises, it's incredibly entertaining, and the crowd loved it. Brilliant.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Now we know what the surprise is, what are you doing next round?
We carry on surprising you.
Good answer. Good answer.
So there's more than the Michael Jackson thing in you with a broom.
Oh, absolutely, yes.
Okay. Here's yes or no.
Definitely yes. Great act.
Thank you.
Amanda?
100% yes.
Guys, three yeses.
Well done.
Thanks for expecting that.
Now then, you. Now then, you.
Secret.
So it's a yes for Sam.